Hello everyone, today I'm gonna show you quickly how to fix network issues in your Android phone. I'm gonna show you that today on a Redmi phone. So I'm gonna share four solutions or 4 points. The first one is the payment. No payment means no service. Number two, restart your device. Every time you have a problem with calling, texting, mobile data, Wi-Fi, turn off your cell phone for a few seconds and turn it back on. That can fix the problem. Number three is the SIM card. The SIM card can also be a very big problem. Just make sure you remove the SIM card, check the SIM card, and just put it back. Just make sure it is on the right side. Once the SIM card is inserted, turn off your cell phone for a few seconds and turn it back on. Number four, flight mode or airplane mode. It depends on phone models. Just enable this option for a few seconds and turn it off. So go to settings. In my phone, I have this option in connection and sharing. Airplane mode. Just turn it on for a few seconds and turn it off. That can refresh signal in your device. So that's it guys. That's what I wanted to share with you today quickly. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.